The discussions held during the week were to ensure that the industry as well as stakeholder interests were discussed strategically and understood by all who would be affected by the proposed new amendments. The Commission of Inquiry into the sinking of the Rabaul Queen outlined 34 recommendations, most of them on improving the organization and promoting ship safety within PNG, to be implemented by the National Maritime Safety Authority, or NMSA. The Commission of Inquiry report also identified that the current legislation, the Merchant Shipping Act 1975, hasn't been amended in over 38 years and is in need of drastic improvement. This is to ensure that best international standards for passenger, ship design, safety, stability, and safety management are contained in the legislation. To give effect to the recommendations, a revised Merchant Shipping Bill 2013 has been drafted with the assistance of the International Maritime Organization's Integrated Technical Assistance Program. The stakeholders' discussions looked at the 1975 Act and the proposed new bill with its new inclusions. The NMSA has extended an invitation to interested stakeholders to view and comment on the bills, which are accessible on their website. Deli Bagu, National MTV News.